woman's man and besides myself.
What woman's man and how besides myself?
Oh, Mary, sir, I am due to a woman, one that claims me, one that haunts me, one that will have me.
What claim lays she to thee?
Oh, Mary, sir, such a claim as you would lay to your horse. And she would have me as a beast.
What is a beast, you say?
Oh, no. Not that I, being a beast, she would have me, but that she, being a very beastly creature, lays claim to me.
What is she?
A very reverend body. Aye, such a one as a man may not speak of without he say, Sir Reverend, I have but lean luck in the match, yet is she a wondrous fat marriage.
Oh, what dost thou mean, a fat marriage?
Oh, Mary, sir, she is the kitchen wench in all Greece, and I know not what use to put her to, but to make a lamp of her and run from her by her own light. I warrant her rags and the tallow in them will burn a Poland winter.
Oh.
And if she lives till doomsday, she'll burn a week longer than the whole world.
Oh, what compassion is she of?
She is swart like my shoe.
Oh.
Oh, but her face, nothing like so clean kept. For why? She sweats. She a man may go over shoes in the grime of it.
Oh, that's a fault that water will mend.
No, sir, 'tis in grain. Noah's flood could not do it.
What is her name?
Nell, yes. But her name in three quarters, that's an L, and three quarters will not measure her from hip to... hip.
Then she bears some breath.
Oh, no longer from head to foot, then from hip to... hip. Yes, but she is spherical, like a globe. Yes, why, I could find out countries in her.
Oh, in what part of her body stands an island?
Oh, Mary, sir, in her buttocks. I found it out by the bogs.
Where was Scotland?
Oh, sir, I found it in the barrenness, hard in the palm of her hand.
In the hand? Where was France?
Oh, sir, in her forehead, armed and reverted, making war against her air.
Where was England?
Oh, well, I looked for the chalky cliffs, but I could find no whiteness in them.
But
I guess it stood in her chin, next to the salt room that ran down between France and it.
Ugly! Where was I, do I? Where was Spain?
Spain, well, faith, I saw it not, but I felt it hot in her breath.
Where was America, the Indies?
Oh, sir, all over, upon her nose, embellished with rubies, carbuncles, sapphires, declining their rich aspects to the hot breath of Spain, who sent all our models of Keryx to be balanced at her nose.
Well,
may I ask,
was Belgium, the Netherlands?
Oh, sir, it was...
I did not look so low.
To conclude, this drudge or diviner laid claim to me. She told me what privy marks I had about my body. It's such as the mark on my arm, the mole in my neck, the great wart on my left shoulder. That I, amazed, well, I ran from her as a witch. And I do believe, sir, if my breast had not been made of steel and my heart of faith, she would have transformed me into a curdled dog and made me turn in the wheel.
Look, listen to me. Go hide it presently close to the road. If the wind blow any way from shore, we will not harbor in this town tonight. For if everyone knows us and we know none, it is time, I think, to charge back and be gone.
Oh, yes, as from a bear a man would run for life. So fly I from her that would be my wife.